And also new at 10, one person has died in a crash in Muhlenberg County. State police says it happened on Kentucky Highway 70 near Central City. Investigators say a Chevy Cobalt was heading eastbound on the highway when a Buick Encore heading in the opposite direction entered their lane and collided head on. Police say the driver of the Chevy, 61-year-old Quentin Basham from Berman, died in the accident. The driver of the other vehicle was flown from the scene to the Deaconess Hospital in Evansville.